This is all we learn. Item a layout. Item a element and technique. So the first we go to layout element. Layout element we have here header navigation. Header is defined header on documentation. Navigation now define set of navigation link. Section define section here is block section. Assign define content assign here. Article define independent and content. And the last is a footer here. Footer define the footer document for a section. So we go to code cloud element, CSS cloud element. Layout. Okay, we go to text edit. First, we go to meta chasset. If we want to use code, it's optimizing code. We need meta chasset. So, meta name viewport. Content we use a responsive so we divide with and it's called scale 1, use scale 1 and close here. So we use star CSS and call ID, use ID, open box, sizing, border box, close, and then in the body we use font body, we use font family, example we use area, we use the same service font. Close. On header, we start header. And we use background color. Background color, use light gray, dark green, padding. I use pizza and take a line center. One side for the pizza color font white, close. Okay, we go to navigation now. Now you are list Thai none here pending use 0. Close, and then we go to article section. Flower line. Pending use 20 pixel width. 70%, 70% background color background color, for example, we use color as F1, bold color, high, 300 pixels. Okay, we go to section. Section code here is section use after here content line here display. Table and clear bold, close, and footer. The last is footer. Footer open background color. Ground color here, I use the dark green, also dark green. Padding 10 pixel, take a line, center, color white. Color white, and we close on, and then we close the style and hit Close head on body. In body, body I put C as plot layout. Layout and use HTML response. We use a HTML responsive. On header choose A2 put tourism Cambodia. Tourism Cambodia. So close header. And then section, go to section. Now we have a right. Phnom Penh. This is link. If we have link HTML, so we can link here. This is Siem Reap. And this is yellow wheel. And we close the URL. Close URL. It's not URL, URL here. So we have a description article. Article A1. No pain. Paragraph he known pen is capital of Cambodia. So we close article. And on section, footer, paragraph Buddha. Buddha is a symbol. Company copyright. Here we can put your company profile. Right. So let me close body. So finish. And then we sell. Yeah. Click sell here. Okay. So we go to file HTML here. Okay. So we see here. This is layout. We call CI layout cloud responsive like this. So we can responsive example a smartphone or your computer browser here. Yeah. On this link here, you can put file HTML. Example, if we have file HTML, you can click, and click here. Okay. File HTML. We click in from Phnom Penh, so information display on here. But we need to link file HTML here. This is file HTML. Yes. On footer here, that I said is all copyright and IT combo. Yes, it means our company. Our company has license company. This footer. Okay, so this is we call CSS layout cloud, and one more is a CSS flexbox layout. CSS flexbox layout. Okay, we go to flexbox layout. So edit already. So layout here. So we have the same viewport content, the same CSS cloud layout. Just the CSS cloud layout, but the responsive here different. Here we use a section is flex direct here. Okay, different CSS cloud layout, just different here, little bit can change, but on above here is the same. Oh no, is we have flex here. Like here also, article use like, and navigation use like also, like what? But for the recommend, we use flat out is very good than flat out, because the flat box is not for Internet Explorer 10 not support. I think maybe some browser is not Internet Explorer, other browser maybe not well support with the browser, so we use cloud layout is good. Okay, I play again. This is cloud layout. So it seems responsive good than flat out maybe. Okay. So this is example I do this taking plan. So responsive go to smartphone. Template example, template. Other template example, this is for iPad, iPad, and then this is for laptop screen. My laptop screen is 13 inch. Only bigger than here. So flat out is good, and our code, it is simple. We just use the CSS style. Yes. And for the flat box here, you see that sometimes it's not reflexible good with the browser. And about code, we use flight here. Okay, and do open again. Yeah, flight box. So on here, the display is flight. Display is WebKit flight. We give that CI here. Here, WebKit flight 1. Okay, here also flight. Yes, and here flight direct. Okay, recommend is very good. Is the cloud layout is very good. You can use